Okay, so this is the Eddie Bauer Peak Backpack. This is basically kind of like a nice diaper bag kind of a thing. So I have been making a lot of my videos for kids stuff, and I've also made some other diaper bag videos. This one is another really, really good one that we really liked. We have been using it for some time now. It has in total 9 pockets. On the back, it has nice padded shoulder straps, so it feels nice on the shoulder. It also has 2 straps for stroller. So if you're taking this thing with a stroller with your kids, you know, it's really, really helpful. Now, when you take this out with the kids with the diaper bag, usually the things that you basically put in are like a lot of little things that you want for your kids. Like, you want some kind of a nice thermal pocket where you can put the kids' milk bottle. You want to put the diapers in. You want to put the wet wipes in. You want to put the rash cream in. You want to put the special food that you have made for them. So all of those things, and they require having a nice lot of pockets, really, really help in this scenario. So, so first thing on this here, you can see this is like a nice thermal pocket on the left, and same on the right. Now this is really helpful because we have seen some bags which only have one thermal pocket, which is nice when you want to put one milk bottle. But usually, let's say you're going for like a little bit longer time, let's say you're going to zoo or someplace, or aquarium or someplace like that where you're going to spend a lot of time, you might need 2 bottles, right? And having to warm it outside is a very, very difficult task. So if you can bring and put 2 bottles in both the places and keep them warm. Or you can also put something for yourself and keep it warm here. So this is really nice that they have provided 2 thermal pockets on both the sides. Okay, so this front pocket, right? This is usually where we basically put like my daughter's hairs, rubber band, bow, you know, small, small stuff that the kids have. Also, like if I take going outside and once you have like, you know, parked your car or something, putting your keys and stuff like that, we like to put all those things together. Because it's very, very easily accessible. Now this pocket here, this pocket extends up till here. So that you can see my hand here, up till here. It's a nice pocket, almost like one third of the bag, I would say. This one is another nice pocket. This is nice to like, you know, keep like wipes or something like that. Or towels or napkin that we like to take. Now when I open the third one, this one is reaches up until here, almost up until here. Next, this pocket. This is a smaller of pocket of the sort, and it reaches only up till here, like almost up till here. This is where we basically put in stuff like our chargers or any other small electronics thing that you want to take in, like smartphone charger or like, you know, portable battery pack and stuff like that. It's like a really nice place, and when you want to remove the wire, it's very, very easily accessible. That's why we like to keep it here. So these are 3, 4, and 5 I have shown you. Now let me show you some more stuff for which really helps with kids. Inside is this diaper changing pad. Let's say you are going to park or someplace and you want to change your kid's diaper. Having something nice to lay them down on is really nice, right? So it's like a nice thing, and you can put this on the head. Is slightly, you know, nice, and like, you know, it will hold their head steady. And this one is really, really soft, so perfect for their body. Also, it's like very, very nice and easily washable. So, you know, if it gets dirty, you can quickly wash it, and that way, you know, you don't have to worry too much. Now inside, you have this one main pocket. Second small pocket here. This is again nice to keep like small bottles or any kind of cream or any kind of oil bottle or something like that. Hand sanitizer, etc. Right? There's another pocket here. So 2 more pocket. And then on here is another pocket. So in total inside there are like 4 pockets. So you can use to put different things like baby clothes, the, you know, some kind of pajamas that if you are going to stay overnight. Like, you know, have shorts or something, and then later on when it's a little bit colder outside, you might want to put some. A lot of different pockets where you can organize and arrange everything, and also keep stuff for yourself. So in total, 4 pockets inside. 1 main pocket, this main compartment is like big. There's another really big, like almost half the size compartment here to organize things. And then 2 more small pockets here. Total 4 of them inside. The 3 I showed you on the front, and 2 on the, 1 on the left and 1 on the right. So total 9 compartments in general. this is like really, really soft, so it feels nice on your back. Because after, you know, with your kid or something, maybe you're even lifting a kid, so having something nice and comfortable is really nice. So overall, really nice bag, easy to clean as well. Definitely recommend it for everybody. So we have two bags now, and we basically use them sometimes together or sometimes in rotation. So when you have a lot more stuff, me and my wife, we both carry one bag each. But sometimes, you know, depending on what we are taking, we might choose to take this one or that one depending if you are going for a short time. So really, really nice. The straps are easy and open. We never had any problems about zipper getting stuck, which is another thing that you want. Like, you don't like zipper getting stuck, right? So all the zippers are really, really nice and well. And with the color, it looks really, really nice as well. A really nice color. So, yep, overall a great bag. Has all the features I would expect. Definitely recommend it for everybody. Okay, thank you.